Hello and welcome guys. Today in this video we learn how to update VLC media player to latest version. So let's see how to do. First thing you have to do, open the VLC media player. Now go to help and click on check for updates. A new version of VLC 3.0.3 is available. Now just simply click on yes. Now wait for a while. Downloading processor is running for new and latest version of VLC. So friends, now you will see the message, the new version was successfully downloaded. Do you want to close VLC and install it now? Simple click on install. Do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? Simple click on yes. Now click on next. Check this box. Upgrade VLC using previous setting, and also you can change the setting from here if you will check this box, but I will use the previous setting. And after checking this box, click on next. Now after completing VLC media player setup, click on finish. So friends, in this easy and quick video we learn how to update VLC media player to latest version. If you like this video, so please hit like, share and subscribe this channel. Thanks again for watching this video.